Here are six unattractive traits that can turn people off. Number one, being rude to service staff. How does your date treat your waiter? Pay attention next time. This can be a valuable insight into their character. Is your date going out of their way to complain about their waiter? Are they losing their patience for no reason? Well, it's best not to be rude to your waiter. It's a giveaway into what kind of person you are, your patience, and how you deal with conflict. And it's highly unattractive. In contrast, how attractive is it if your date is patient and kind to your waiter, even when the waiter is having a difficult time? Number two, being distant and skipping class. Go to school, kids. According to a 1992 study by psychologist Richard Moreland and Scott Beach, the fewer school classes you attend, the less attractive you're perceived. The psychologists had four women enrolled in a large psychology course. Students were asked at the end of each semester to rate how attractive each woman was. The fewer classes someone attended, the more unattractive they were perceived. As you could imagine, some students forgot about some of the women who didn't show up to class regularly. It's more attractive to make yourself known and show up to class. Your grades will thank you later too. Number three, being overly critical. Have you ever come across someone who is overly critical all the time? Were they judgmental of you too? According to psychiatrist Ralph Ryback in Psychology Today, a critic can bring a lot of toxicity into a relationship. Critics may never call you insulting names, but they may constantly insult your beliefs, appearance, and thoughts, often because they have low self-esteem and want to be in control. Not too attractive. Number four, being too clingy all the time. According to a study by three social psychologists from the University of California, San Diego, being clingy can likely be an unattractive habit. The psychologists wanted to study the relationship between individuals' physical proximity and the probability that individuals would be chosen as enemies or friends. The researchers asked students who they liked and disliked. They found that those who had met face-to-face frequently were more attractive. When researchers asked students who they disliked the most, it was the students with whom they were forced to spend their time with. So if you like someone, make sure your whole life doesn't revolve around them. Don't forget to also focus on yourself, your loved ones, and pursue hobbies that you're interested in. Working on ourselves and making ourselves happy is an attractive trait in and of itself. Number five, frequent jealousy and controlling behavior. Controlling behavior can be extremely unhealthy in any relationship. This type of behavior is often paired with jealousy. Some people who display frequent jealous behavior do so out of fear that you'll no longer want to be with them. Controlling behavior becomes a way to keep you with them. This continued behavior can be dangerous and abusive. Attractive? Nope. And number six, passive aggressiveness. Passive aggression is a common turnoff. When one is passive aggressive, they're expressing any negative feelings they have indirectly instead of directly. This can be shown in some forms of sarcasm, often used as a defense mechanism when passive aggressive. Covertly plotting revenge or trying to get back at someone in secret. Insisting nothing is wrong while showing anger expressions can also be passive aggressive. This trait is a common turnoff for people. One of the best things for any relationship is communication and honesty. So it's best to be open to how you feel and keep the plots of revenge at a minimum. You know what? Just lose the revenge plans entirely.